up, everybody? It's the Bay Area's Most Wanted, here to tell you about some of my favorite beauty products of the month. Don't be hating. Okay, so that was ridiculous. I'm fully aware. And like the fur from that fur trim hoodie is like flying all over my room right now. Anyways, what's up, guys? It's your girl Jackie. Yeah, I bought this fur trim hoodie at Target the other day, and I now have this delusion that somehow putting the fur trim hood up makes me slightly more gangsta. I don't know why. I just feel like it does. I don't see how I could be threatening with, well, you know, I could just like make someone over to death or something. Just lip gloss the crap out of someone. I could, I guess. Anyways, okay, hello. So yes, I am doing, this is like my first My Favorite Things video because you guys are always asking me and I'm always finding new beauty products and sometimes I don't wanna do like a full-fledged review on them. So these are a couple of the things I picked up during the month of October that I love so much. So I'm just gonna share these with you guys real quick and then head out because it is Thanksgiving today and my family is waiting for me. And happy Thanksgiving to all you guys. I love you guys so much and I'm so thankful for all my YouTube subscribers and friends right now. I love you guys. So let me just jump right into this. Okay, so I'm always on the lookout for new curly hair products and this isn't made specifically for curly hair, but it works really well for my curly hair. So this is by John Frieda and this is from the Brilliant Brunette collection and this is called Shine Shock. And so what this is just like a leave-in hair polisher and it just makes your hair really shiny. So what I do is I style my hair and then I put like a quarter size amount of this in my palm and then I just kind of like just smooth it into my hair. And I swear you guys, this stuff is amazing. It's like $5 and this is better than any conditioning treatment I've ever used. I used it pretty much the entire month of October and I really do feel like, and it doesn't even like label this on the packaging, but I feel like it improved the texture and the health of my hair. And it makes it soft because you guys know how you put a bunch of products in your hair and it makes it all like crispy and crunchy. Curly hair girls, you know what I'm talking about. It's really hard to keep your hair soft when you have all this product in your hair. This, for some reason, takes that crunch factor out. So even though I've put a bunch of product in my hair, it feels really soft. And you guys can see right now, it's like really, really shiny. And my hair has been through a lot this week because I straightened it. And so it was feeling really dry. And as soon as I put this stuff in, it felt like 1,000 times better. So if you guys can find this, it's amazing. I haven't tried this on my hair when it's straight yet, but if you have curly hair, just some of this over once you're done with styling just makes a world of difference, especially right now in the wintertime, you guys, because it's so cold outside that it has a tendency to dry out your hair. And I feel like this is even protecting my hair from the elements. So this, I would say out of everything I found, this is my favorite thing I've found so far. Fantastic new find. Pick some up if you, if they have it near you. Some CVS, you know, Walgreens, they have it, some don't. So worst comes to worst, get this at Ulta.com or someplace like that because it is absolutely worth the money. Okay, and then speaking of hair, I also picked this up. This is by Pantene. You guys know that I'm a hardcore fan of the Pantene Pro-V line. This is from the Curly Hair series and these are pretty new. This is the first time I'd ever seen them out. So these are called Professional Level Damage. See, I'm already, the tryptophan's already started to kick in. So this is the Professional Level Damage Repair Ampoules or something. It's a fancy word for tubes, okay? So they come in these little tubes. I think you get 5 per box. And it says 5 uses, but hello, look at this. This is not, one of these little tubes is not gonna be one use. I used 3. But awesome stuff. I really like it because you leave it in your hair for 5 minutes after you've shampooed it and then you rinse it right out and it really does a really good job of deep conditioning. And I like that it's only a 5-minute treatment because this is really easy to do in the morning during your morning routine while you're getting ready for school or work or whatever. So it's not as deep conditioning as some of like the 20-minute deep conditioners that I use, but if I just need like a really quick pick-me-up and I'm on my way to work, I can just do this really quickly and just, you know, kind of nourish my hair a little bit. People have been texting me all day. I love my friends. I've been getting happy Thanksgiving text messages all day. Anyways, this stuff is great. I got this at Target and you can get this at any drugstore. Also worth the money. I think this is about $6 or $7. Really, really like this stuff. And for someone with less hair, you can probably get away with using like 1 or 2 of these and really, really get your money's worth out of it. So I've also been looking for a new cleanser because when it's cold outside, my skin tends to dry out, and when I wash my face, especially at night, my face will feel particularly dry. And I use a moisturizer and all that stuff, but I wanted a cleanser that wouldn't take the moisture out of my skin so much to begin with. And I'm in love with this. So this is by Olay, and this is from the Definity collection. And this is called the Illuminating Cream Cleanser. And I'm so in love with this cleanser right now. It's just really, really good. So basically, it cleanses, it takes the makeup off, but it's so moisturizing and so rich and creamy that you feel like it's moisturized. It almost feels like cleansing your face with a moisturizer, but it's not as heavy. So even though I have a tendency to break out, this doesn't make me break out. And it has really tiny little beads in it, so it kind of scrubs and exfoliates at the same time. So it really does illuminate your face and it gives you like this really nice glow. This is just really great for winter skincare. The only thing I don't like is it doesn't really cleanse eye makeup that well. For some reason, it just kind of spreads it all over my face. So what I do is I'll cleanse my eye makeup off first, and then I'll use this on the rest of my face, which you should do anyways, just because eye makeup sometimes doesn't come off with regular makeup removers, and that's how you end up with like the mascara on your pillow and that sort of thing. It's because you didn't wash it all off properly. So just wash your eye makeup off first, and then do this, and your skin will feel so much more refreshed and nourished. This, I think, was about $7 at Target. Money well spent. I don't have to use very much of it, so I'm gonna get a lot of use out of this tube, and I love it. And it's kind of a pretty bottle too, because you guys know I'm a sucker for pretty packaging. So this isn't like anything new. Like, I've seen these before a ton of times, but I never really picked them up. But these are the makeup cleansing cloths by e.l.f. This was $3 for this package, and there are 20 cloths in here. And I really like this a lot. I actually picked this up after using that cleanser because I wanted something that would really get the eye makeup off and not be too harsh, since I was going to cleanse my skin again anyways. And I really love these for this. So if you don't want to use a moistened cloth on your whole face, and you just want to use it on your eye makeup, this is perfect for that. So that's what I do. Basically, my nighttime routine right now is I'll take my eye makeup off with one of these, and then I'll go over it with the cleanser, and it's working out great. After that, just a little bit of moisturizer and some lip balm, and I'm good to go. Also by e.l.f., I've recently become really obsessed with their makeup brushes because they're so cheap and they're really, really good for the price. So this particular brush I picked up, and I'm in love with it. This is the defining eye brush. And so you see it's got like a little angle right there. Now, the reason why I love this so much, and this is what I tell you guys, I know that brushes are designated for like certain things. You've got your crease brushes and your dome brushes and your this and your that. You don't have to abide by that exactly. So this one in particular, okay, it's the defining eye brush. I use this for my outer V, and it works so awesome. So find the brushes that you like and just, whatever works best with your eye shape and how much space you have to work with. For me, this works fantastically for the outer V because it's very, it comes to a very fine point, and I can really get into all the little like spaces and indentations and whatnot. And then I just like blend it out with a crease brush, and it looks awesome. So this, and this was $1, you guys. This is a really, really good buy, especially if you're just getting started out in makeup, which I get a lot of emails and messages and stuff from you guys who are just getting started and you want to know some really good inexpensive brushes. You will not find anything better than e.l.f., and you'll not find anything cheaper than e.l.f. because $1, I mean, you cannot beat that, and it's a really good quality brush for the price. So the last thing I'm going to talk about, and if that John Frieda stuff was my very favorite, this is a very close second. So this is the Melting Marshmallow Body Lotion by Philosophy, and oh my god, it smells so good. So I got this as a part of a set. I got this set as a gift for my aunt who's in the hospital right now. There's something going on with that. I'll tell you guys a little bit more about that in a separate video. I got her the set, and it had like lotion and it had bath gel and all this stuff, but I wanted to get her some lip glosses too. And so I took the set apart, and then I kept the lotion for myself. It's allowed, Actually, I really liked the little spot that this came in for the lip glosses. So I stuck the lip glosses in there, and I was like, well, I gotta do something with the lotion. So I kept it for myself. And I just love this scent so much. So I'm probably gonna go back and get an entire set all by myself. I have to actually check it out and see if they make this moisturizer and sell it on its own, because I will so buy some. It smells like s'mores or something. Or like hot chocolate. You know when you make hot chocolate in the wintertime and you put a bunch of marshmallows on it, and then the marshmallows melt into the hot chocolate, and then it smells like marshmallows and chocolate? That's how I smell right now. Like, I'm talking to you guys and I seriously want to just like smell myself. That sounds awful. Oh my God. I mean, like, my arms and stuff. Okay, relax. But no, it smells so good. And I can literally, like, oh my God, it smells so good. And I was in such a crappy mood today. As soon as I put my body lotion on, I felt so much better. It's like aromatherapy in a tube. And the set was like $22, and you get this, and there's like a lip gloss and a bath gel. Totally worth the money, you guys. So pick some of this up. Unless you're going to my local Sephora, in which case don't pick some of this up, because then they're gonna run out and then I won't have any left for me and I'm gonna be really upset. And then I'm gonna have to put on my Gangsta fur trim hoodie from Target and I'm gonna have to take you out because you bought up my lotion and you don't want that because you know I carry a bedazzled chink, okay? Yeah, I really wish I was kidding about the bedazzled chink, but I'm not. Those of you who are new to my channel, and there's a lot of you guys, hi new subbies, thank you for subscribing. I'm kind of funny and weird and I do weird stuff, so I carry a shake with sparkles on it. This is it right here. Yeah. Anyways, yes, this is the bedazzled shake. I'm really weird, I know. I started carrying this after I got mugged on public transportation one time. So I decided to start carrying a shake and I didn't feel like it was girly enough for me, so I glued rhinestones to it. And I kind of feel like it adds insult to injury, because if I do need to shank somebody one day, it's like, not only did you get shanked by like the girliest girl in history, but you got shanked with a rhinestone shank. I'm seriously, try explaining that to your homeboys on the street. Like, yo, dog, this girl, she shanked me, yo, and I got rhinestones stuck in my arm now, blood. Okay, enough. Anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in to my first Jackie's Favorite Thing. I'm gonna try to do this every month. I shop enough to do this every month. So anyways, I'm gonna wrap this up so I can go enjoy what is left of Thanksgiving with my family who's waiting for me. Again, I'm so thankful for each and every one of you guys. You know that, like, I go through some pretty hard times, and anytime I'm going through something, my subscribers make me feel so much better. And I know that anytime I post a video, I can count on you guys to make me feel better with your sweet comments and everything. And I love you guys so, so much. And I cannot picture my life without my YouTube subbies. So I love you guys so much. I will hopefully have some holiday looks posted for you guys soon. This is one of them. I'm kind of working on it. It's a neutral. I know you guys are kind of sick of neutrals. It's the only one I'm gonna do, and the rest of them have color in them, but I had to do at least one because not everybody likes to wear really bright colors for the holidays. So I'm gonna tweak it a bit and do a couple more things, and then once I figure it out and get it perfect, then I will make the tutorial for you guys. So anyways, I love you guys so, so much. I hope your Thanksgiving was amazing, and I will talk to you all very, very soon. Bye.